Then check the oil microfilter visually for any damage, etc. Also, check for leakage around its body and connections. Then drain the accumulating oil from the oil filter. Record the amount of oil drained and compare it with the amount of oil drained from the previous record.